7:18, October 22nd, and we haven't seen anything yet, but I shot at a doe last night and missed it, so hopefully we'll get another chance this morning.
Shoot right there in front of you. Okay. She's probably gonna walk right there in that gap. Can you shoot that gap? Okay. No, she's gonna come right here in front of us. Stop her.
Meh.
Stuck her. Stuck her. Stuck her. Stuck her. You stuck her. Shelby, give me some. She started spitting blood out pretty quick.
She kicked so hard.
I think you hit her pretty good. What do you think?
I think so too. I think
you might hit her a little bit back, but if you did, it's okay. We'll find her. She's so freaking scared of the one going. boys and girls. This morning, me and Shelby, we went hunting this morning and trying to put her on a doe with a compound, and she shot one. Looked like a freaking, I mean, she death kicked and everything. We thought the deer was just smoke. And looks like gut blood, what the blood tells us, but we don't know for sure. But it was like 5 minutes later, wasn't it? 5-10 minutes later, this old big old doe right here came waddling up, and old QAD Exodus on the Black Eagle Rampage did it to her. I'm talking about, come look at this. Freaking, that's the entry hole. Absolutely smoked. But we're gonna give Shelby's deer some time, and hopefully we'll have y'all double up footage.